Hi guys, happy Thursday. I just couldn't wait to try some of these new outfits on some babies, so I thought I'd change a couple. Got little Evie here right now. She's my Levi kit by Bonnie Brown. She's one of my favorite kits. I thought I'd change her into a new outfit. She's just such a cutie. Uploaded my Theme Thursday video early this morning. I've been watching some other videos, just awesome. I've watched Aaliyah's Reborn World. That was just such a cute video. I love how they did Guess the Baby. And they were all in little monster outfits. It was so cute. I literally only had one sleeper with a monster on it, so I went with giraffes. She's such a cutie pie. This is like, I think out of all of them, this has got to be my favorite kit. Gonna put her in the little dinosaur romper. Might be a little bit big, but we'll see. Just thought she'd look cute in it, so we're gonna give it a shot. I got a little pink bow for her. Gonna be big. Really big. My goodness. She's such a tiny little girl. It's not too bad though. Still sweet. The pink bow. There you go, sweetie pie. You look just adorable. Deciding which other baby to change. I think it's going to be Hope. Got a lot of hair bows. Look at all this. This is crazy. But I love to have a big selection of hair bows, so find myself always buying them. As soon as I see headbands of any kind, I'm grabbing them. So I love all the different ones. Okay, I'm just gonna grab Hope and we'll get her changed as well. Okay, I've got Hope here. She's wearing her pretty little bracelet. Very sweet. I'm gonna change her into this pretty little one piece with the tooled skirt with the glitter on it. These little ducky booties. The little duck's beak kind of matches. And they've got a coral head bow as well. my goodness. She gets quite the bedhead. Yes, she does. We'll lose her bracelet there. Fix your hair, little lady. Fuzzy hair. Goodness, I got the skirt caught in there. Oh. So we can get this arm right the first time. There we go. A little bit big on her. Of course, the back isn't done up yet. Really got to work on that hair today. Just a little big. Spiky hair. Probably should have took that onesie off her because it really shows. But that's okay. Not too bad. Okay, guys. Well, I guess I should put her booties on. So sweet. Both such pretty little girls. Those little booties, so sweet. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed seeing Evie and Hope get into a new outfit. I hope you all have a wonderful theme Thursday today. Look forward to seeing more of your videos. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment in the comments below. adorable. Okay, guys, I'm going to get going. Thank you again for watching. Take care. Bye for now.